Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the unboxing video. This afternoon, we have the unboxing the Dragon Ball Z Funko Pop. Is a 620 Dragon Ball Z. Is from Majin Buu Saga. Is the Kid Buu from the final chapter of Dragon Ball Z. Center side, and then there's a back. There's not Pop, Vegeta, Goku, Raditz, Chi Chi, Goten, and then the first captain of science known as Frieza. Kid Buu is a main villain of Dragon Ball Z because he's part of the storyline, is from the Majin Buu Saga, or the final chapter. Let's open this up. I cannot wait this character from Dragon Ball Z. Especially it looks like Goku, Vegito, or the combined form as the Vegito or Gogeta. This is going to be open. Okay, let's open up. Here, okay. Now let's open this box and let's see what happens. Oh, it's beautiful. This is a badass. That's just Vegeta and Goku are fighting John. That's the original Majin Buu was captured in classic Dragon Ball. He was became a kid version, turned into an evil version of his own by Majin Buu since from Dragon Ball Z episode. So Goku and Vegeta was entered in the main body of Majin Buu because they're capturing the other warriors. Even the original Majin Buu, so fat version, he was captured. And then the Kid Buu is a really rivaled by Goku and Vegeta. These two, he became unrivaled. The evil Majin Buu, he's a true form. He's stolen by the members of the Dragon Ball Z. He's from the one of the characters. Gohan is the captured. And then Goten and Trunks, known as the combined form Gotenks, was captured because he turned a multiple form. The Gogeta and Vegito, or maybe those are combination form because the earrings of Vegeta and Goku was transformed and take to defeat Majin Buu. And Hercule and Kamisama is from Dragon Ball Z, was entered in the final battle against Kid Buu, or known as the evil version of Majin Buu, because it's almost conclusion of the story. And this is the first time the Dragon Ball Z figure, I will recreate the rival of Gogeta and Kid Buu from the original Dragon Ball Z. So let's display here. See, it's beautiful. This is a Dragon Ball Z character. This is a most iconic Dragon Ball Z fans. So he's somebody watching multiple times from GMA Network. Has timeless anime on that night. And thanks from Shonen Jump. They gave this Funko animation. Very expensive. So this is from the unboxing of Majin Buu Saga. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.